Right, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm just making this video to show each and everybody all over the world where it is taking place. Right, we was taken from MSP Division D and O, where it had 3 in a cell, where it had 1 in a cell, and was brought to building 13, where it had 13 and 12 men in a cell. What you're going on here? Men cover up, men coughing, men sick, 12 men in one cell. Men ain't eat for the morning, men ain't get no diet, men ain't get no medication. What you going on here? Men coughing, men cover up, what you going on here? How could we get better here in conditions like this? What you lighten? Right? One window. Men could hardly breathe inside of here. When a man cough, it's because the air not moving for 2 hours. What you going on in the back? It have no water, no running water in this division. What you going on here? We in a cell, 12 men in a cell. Watch, and it have no running water. All it have is a toilet. The toilet stink dirty and flush nothing. You understand what I'm telling you? Ladies and gentlemen, I want to know if they bring us here to die. I want to know if they bring us here to kill us. Because here what going on? We ain't seen a doctor. We ain't seen a hospital. We ain't seen no kind of medical. But they're saying we're sick. You understand? The tonky and them don't want to come and deal with we because they're saying they don't want to work here. So then who going and see about we? Why they don't come and take we and carry we somewhere where we can be seen about, where we can see about ourselves, or carry we in a hospital? What's what going on here? Men seen about men here, like if men a doctor here. When it's supposed to a doctor making wrong to see about men here. What's what going on, ladies and gentlemen? You understand what I'm saying? This is people, a human being, they people family, they people relatives, that people who in prison innocent. What you going on here with we family? What you going on with we? And either man getting frightened because either man feel like I want to fall down, and I watching when men can't even get up off the bed. I watching when men trembling, when men cold sweating, men not eating, men have no appetite. What is really taking place here, boy, father, boy? It's total madness, boy.